Moving the house in. Got their little remote control dealy. Look at that. Isn't that something? Pretty crazy, isn't it? That little bitty old thing move that big old house. Yeah. He's got a remote.
Remote control, yeah. Pretty good little toy, isn't it?
I bet that's an expensive little toy, too.
I know it is. They still got to go get the other half of it?
Yeah, it looks like it. I hope they go get the other half. Right in front of the foundation right there.
Oh, really?
It's a big old house, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
Y'all see the inside of it. It's really nice. Oh, my Lord. It's making me nervous.
I know.
See your sticks up on top there? They got a few of them.
Yeah, got some limbs up there. Here we go.
Now, this is where it's going to get tricky. He's going with it though. I mean, he's...
He ain't pulling down.
See what? Do you hear me say Don's out here with me? Yeah, he's watching. He's digging it. It's cold out here though. Yeah. Got it in. Just dragging it through the mud, isn't he?
this side.
He's got it ridden this half, back half first. I'll make sure he gets it on there right.
That's a good idea.
Yeah. First.
Yeah.
Prior planning never hurt.
Yeah.
I can't train you gonna lift what I told you about.
Framed up, storage shed, and the house. Gonna build up those two roof lines right there in the middle, and tomorrow we'll set her with a crane. We'll go up and get another look at it from the road here in just a minute. But they working. There it is from the road. Front half and a back half, and they're gonna raise the roof. Hoop, hoop. Check tomorrow on a crane. That'll be fun.